Hey everybody, this is Nick from F4 Outdoors. Thanks for tuning in. Today we have the SA Company $50 box. SA Company was really good there for a long time. My boxes were coming as scheduled. I forgot I even ordered this $50 box. It's been so long. So since they kind of switched management, things haven't been as good. Let's open it up and see what we got. First off, we got our ASA Fishing Club sticker. Yeah, we've got another sticker to go along with it as well. We have a black SA Fishing Club t-shirt. That's pretty cool. Short sleeve. We have two of our sun shields. Very cool. Got a ton of these. And then we have three stocking caps. It is July where we are. This box came a couple weeks ago. Would rather have seen a snapback cap or something like that instead of three stocking caps. I'm not going to use them right now. Hate to say it, but we've got a bag of plastics here. Kind of a lizard type deal. Not too bad. And then we've got our S18 tackle box. And inside that, we have rattle trap type bait, a couple of little crank baits, another deep diving crank baits, and we've got some plastics again. Not too bad. Unfortunately, you know, I was really liking SA Tackle Box here, our SA company. However, seems like some things have gone a little downhill with them. I hope they get better. In the beginning, I'd give it an A plus, man. It was awesome. But considering I forgot I ordered the $50 box, you gotta come through when they're doing this stuff. Hopefully, SA Company gets better. I mean, I loved them in the beginning. A plus all the way. This time around, for the $50 box I got, I'd probably give it a B minus. But anyways, it is a great way to get some tackle, get some clothing and stuff like that if you want to bling it up with the fishing world. But anyways, from all of you to all of us out there, thanks for watching. And remember, adventure's right outside your front door. Bye.